boy, you must be dreaming. Today is the last day ever for this beach.
What?
I'm afraid it's true, gang. This beach is scheduled to become a parking lot tomorrow morning.
Oh, you are so smart, Professor. I guess that's why I dig you.
I dig you too, Marty.
We are so alike. The sum of the square root of any two sides of an isosceles triangle
is equal to the square root of the remaining side.
They're so cute.
Bubbles, you think everything is cute.
I think you're cute, Sammy. Really far out.
Cannon, lover boy. Didn't you hear? The beach is closing forever tomorrow.
What?
I'm sure they'll think of something.
That's very optimistic, Sonny. But the reality is that the beach is gone, Daddy-o. Gone tomorrow.
Not unless we come up with the $10,000 to pay off the developer.
That's a lot of peanuts.
Speaking of peanuts, you know who could help us out? Snoopy!
Well, California? What is it doing in California?
Why, he's riding the waves to get ready for the big surf competition. Oh. I hear first prize is $10,000.
No, what is it?
Sister! That's the exact amount we need to save the beach.
Snoopy is the canine kahuna with all the moolah to save the sand.
Right. Easy, guys. He has to win the surfing competition first.
Oh, no. Yeah.
The arrival flight 8039 with non-stop service from Malibu to Hawaii. If passengers will please place their seats in the upright position. And from all of us at Air Snoopy, aloha! Oh,
hey, did you see that plane?
Just any plane! That's quite correct, Scooter! That, in fact, was a DC-10617 transnational jumbo jet traveling roughly at the speed of 300 miles per hour.
If you exercised your arm muscles like you did your brain muscle, you might look like me, Teddy.
I don't know. I think I'm doing pretty well.
Oh, no, Teddy, I didn't mean what kind of plane it was. I meant that it's touching down with a particular Beagle on board.
Come on, you guys. Let's go meet Snoopy's plane.
Great! More running.
I can't believe that Snoopy's on his way. That's some Beagle.
Oh, Snoopy is amazing. He is a World War I flying ace, a best-selling novelist, and an award-winning Christmas decorator.
I love Christmas!
Who invited her?
Hey, everyone, when Snoopy gets here, let's give him a special beach welcome.
Oh,
here come the boys! It's Snoopy!
Come, come, baby, the cool water is playing. Passengers Well, now what are we gonna do? The beach is doomed.
Well, I don't know about all you wetheads, but guess what, girls? I just got a tip that there's a new lifeguard down at Station 17 near Dead Man's Cove. His name's Phil, and they say he's dreaming.
There's a curse on Dead Man's Cove.
They tell the tourists to keep them away from the hidden pirate treasure. Let's go, girl!
I've got dibs on Bill.
Where'd all the girls go?
Lotta boy, can you folks hear for just 1 second?
Why, Kiki is right. Since we did it with the money of the surf contest, what are we gonna do to get the $10,000?
Well, we can do what my dad says and get jobs.
No way!
Well, my dad makes almost $10,000 a year.
Ooh.
Well, that's very noble, Waikiki, but we don't have a year, we have a day!
Hey, Cat, look what I found on the beach. It's a flyer that says there's a dance contest happening right now, and the grand prize is 10,000 clams!
Let me see that. He's right! 10,000 clams? That's a lot of clams.
And with Snoopy's classic dance moves, we'll have enough money to save the beach in no time!
Righteous!
Well, what are we waiting for?
Let's get our moves on!
After 6 hours of school, I had enough for the day. I hit the radio dial and turned it up all the way.
Weekend dance, we like to store that stuff.
it, kids. Kiss the beach goodbye.
Come on, girls. Today's the very last chance for us to work on our tans.
I guess this is it? Our very last day of fun in the sun. Let's make it count.
I calculate that there's less than 27. Best not wasted.
Well, if you guys go on ahead, we're going to stay here and give Saving the Beach one last try.
Well, now I'm genius. Surely you have some big idea to get the money.
Well, of course I do, Teddy. Chip, you got any good ideas?
Dead Man's Cove?
Will you stop saying Dead Man's Cove?
Fine. What about the legend of the pipe treasure?
Over at you know where.
I didn't even say it!
I don't get it! What is the big idea about...
wasn't even gonna say it! Jeez.
Hey, legend says that a quaint pirate ship loaded with gold was sunk right off our coast. The treasure was never found, and those who go searching for it never come back. Yeah, rumor says that the gold is right under our noses.
Well, if those who go searching for it never come back, I ain't going searching for it. I want to come back.
Yeah.
Hey, at least we can say we tried everything. Now all that's left is to get ready for the big luau tonight.
Come, yeah. Maybe the surf gods have a surprise or two waiting for us. You never know.
Fine. It's luau time.
Oh, not yet. Watch this.
And then night fell.
Ooh! Dude, out of sight!
It's a gift!
Come!
really moves the grass around.
Through the night, all she wants to do is dance. Ride you, baby, ride.
like to say. The gods have heard your joyous music. Where the surf needs to stand is a magical place. The sun and the beach is a place for the whole human race. And dogs too. All hail King Snoopy!
King Snoopy!
The rain and the fire, the beach you desire. Though the clouds were leaky, the treasure you seek is in the tiki?
What?
Friendship, empire treasure, save the day.
Wow, this was the best day at the beach ever.
You say that every show.
But he really means it this time.
Oh, Ray.
The world needs more beaches and less parking lots.
Well, thanks to Snoopy, we can come back to this beach every day this summer.
I'll be a beach baby in the sand from July to September.